Sunita Farkia is trying to revive the long-lost tradition of art of mirror paintings, once indigenous to the Mughals of India. Although Mughal mirror paintings sustain adversities of aging and are said to remain unblemished for more than a century, these exquisite remnants of culture were victims of wars and the demise of Mughal Empire. A Mughal mirror painting demands months of rigor and thoroughness from an artist to come into being. Sunita Farkia has successfully achieved that feat with ease. She says, "The journey of making these paintings has served as an epiphany in my life, empowering my ideals." Sunita has focused on this art form as these paintings could be preserved for many years and also it is on the verge of extinction. These paintings are resistant towards water, acid and weather before it used to be made only with flowers and leaves. Sunita has added 3D effect in her paintings. Her paintings are featured in exhibitions at Chicago, USA and many places in India.